Yo, what's up, bad body? What's up, YouTube? And the bad wolf in the video, I'm gonna do that for y'all. Okay, I probably do, you know, I'm gonna go news again about this child was hit by a car today, and it said the child, you know, was, you know, got hit by a car in around 7:15 a.m. in the morning. So yeah, I believe the child was walking the street, somehow the car had like hit the child. So I guess this like all across the road area to where, you know, everybody going to by JD school and Danley Elementary School. So I guess this happened around this morning, how, you know, the child was walking down, you know, across the street, somehow the car had like hit her. And so I don't know if it was a male or female, man, who got hit by a car, but so I feel like, you know, the child has suffered some injuries. You know, I guess the child was, you know, walking, and how the child, I said, didn't see the car coming. So so I feel like, you know, kids gotta be careful, you know, basically, you know, while they are walking the street, you know, crossing the street. So, you know, make sure you be careful with the cars, because the car might come towards you. Means they, you know, the car might towards the child, man. But so I feel like, you know, it, you know, I do think that it'd be how people gotta have precautions about traffic, cars, and, you know, on how they might be killed by a car, and how child basically, you know, didn't have no injuries or anything. But so I feel like, you know, child, you know, has survived, man. But so, you know, it's kind of like, you know, other so I probably said it's kind of a news that happened this morning. So so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. I'm out here. Take care. Peace.